write a score using your MIDI device with Crescendo. Click the MIDI button on the Score toolbar and select MIDI Input Settings from the drop-down menu. Here, you can choose your MIDI device or your computer keyboard from the device drop-down list. Feel free to use the default settings or customize them to fit your project's needs. Once you're ready, click OK to save your changes. When you play your MIDI device, the notes will be mapped directly onto your score, and the blinking caret will indicate where the next note will be input within the measure. Continue watching this tutorial for more details on how to use a MIDI device to write a score with Crescendo. Crescendo makes it easy to write scores using your MIDI device. The software automatically detects connected MIDI devices and prepares them for notation. Once your MIDI device is connected successfully, you will see its name and current status displayed in the status bar at the bottom of the screen. To view available MIDI devices, simply click the MIDI button on the Score toolbar. Select MIDI Input Settings and choose your device from the Device drop-down menu. If you prefer to use your computer keyboard as a MIDI input device, select Computer Keyboard from the Device drop-down. You can toggle the on-screen keyboard display on or off by clicking the piano icon on the Score toolbar. When the on-screen keyboard is open, the status bar will update to show computer keyboard connected. Click on a bar to select it and begin playing your MIDI device to add notes to the score. As you play, new bars will be automatically inserted. If no bar is selected, notes will be added to the last bar of the score, and Crescendo will continue to append new bars as you play. Enable the metronome to automatically add rests to the score as you play. Click the metronome button above the on-screen keyboard to activate it and adjust the metronome volume using the volume button to the right. When the metronome is active, Crescendo will automatically add rests to the score based on the set tempo when there is a pause in your playing. To modify the metronome beat and volume settings, click the MIDI button on the Score toolbar and select Metronome Settings. For more Crescendo tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.